start with my father as a boy, barely spoke a word of English. Fell in love from a distance. He watched her working from the back fence. He learned some words and some clever turns of phrase from his father's book of poets. She wasn't taking the lesson, but grew impressed with his persistence. They met each other up a little by, made love in the nearby woods. Then the folks became suspicious when her circle broke and so he stole away without their goodbyes. Got married in a foreign town, made their way as best as they could. Found jobs and settled down, and the time moved on.
Years.